The deceased, Henry Mudasi, aged 46, whose hand was cut off, was found at a popular pork joint in Inkono Central Zone in Iganga Municipality. The incident occurred yesterday night at around 9 p.m. when two men believed to be residents in the area suddenly approached him, allegedly demanding for their money, and amid the scuffle, they cut off his hand with a pang. Trevor Emmanuel Mika, who was in the company of his father, narrated the events that led to his father's death. I had come to meet my father after he had called me to get some money because he was traveling. Later, two men suddenly came in and they started demanding for their money from him. They cut off his hand with a pang and he died on arrival to the hospital. The LC1 chairperson for Nkono Central Zone showed us the scene of crime and said by the time they responded to the incident, the suspects and all people working at this place had vanished. He condemned the incident. By the time I visited the scene, all the people had vanished, leaving only the cut hand. I also called police, which took it to hospital. I condemn this act because it's not legal for anyone to take the law into their hands. However, by morning hours, this place, which is always busy, was today deserted with empty pork stalls and locked rooms for residents. The body of the deceased was taken to Iganga mortuary, where it is still being kept as investigations continue. Residents and family members have tasked police to bring the perpetrators to book. They have also condemned the unlawful act. I ask authorities to investigate this matter so that my brother gets justice because he was innocent. The East Busoga police spokesperson, Diana Nandaula, in a phone interview, said the hunt for the suspects has been launched.
We are hunting for suspects alleged to have assaulted and cut Mudaki Henry, a 46-year-old man, who later died in Iganga Hospital. Preliminary investigations indicate that at around 6 p.m., Mudaki with his son had gone to a pork joint where he was approached by two gentlemen demanding for payment, claiming that they had given him a phone that he was supposed to pay for. And when he informed them that he had not yet received the money to pay them, they started assaulting him and ended up cutting off his right arm. He was later rushed to Iganga Hospital where he was pronounced dead on arrival. At the moment, nobody is arrested, but the hunt for the assailant is on, who will be charged with murder on arrest.
Report compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news.